Taylor Swift publicly dissed Kimye in her new single, Look What You Made Me Do. But does that mean Kim Kardashian's going to retaliate? Hollywood now has learned she's ignoring it, for now. Taylor hit us all hard when she dropped Look What You Made Me Do, but none so hard as Kim and Kanye West. Taylor savagely came for Kimye in her epic diss track, and now the world is watching to see what move the power couple will make next. An insider previously told a leading daily that Kim is not at all pleased with the track, especially the part that appears to be mocking her Paris robbery. But does that mean she actually plans on retaliating? Well, maybe not just yet. An insider close to the Kardashian family told a leading daily, Kim is torn between clapping back at Taylor in some with an epic revenge move and simply rising above the petty argument and moving on with life. So much has changed in Kim's life since she last engaged with Taylor. Kim's focus really is being a good mother and a positive role model for her children. Kim may take action again against Taylor, but it will be in a careful, calculated way when the time is right. Ouch! Well, we wouldn't expect less from Kim, a woman she seems to think through every public move she makes. Just like when she released proof that Tay had spoken with Kanye before he released Famous. So who knows what she'll be cooking up when the time comes. Hollywood Nowers, what do you think of Kim's attitude towards Taylor after she dropped Look What You Made Me Do? Let us know below and hit that subscribe button now.